fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shot top.
I'm gonna keep a straight face. You're not gonna know I'm scared. You're gonna untie me and let me out of the van, and that's that. That's not up for discussion. I can't hide the fear. I like to be alone, so could you like get in the front of the van? Do you think you can untighten these ropes a little bit? They're kind of tight. Do you think you can untighten these ropes? They're kind of tight. Okay, I'm gonna jump out the van, then I'm a ninja roll. Jumping now. Ugh!
This is the last time me telling you to shut up.
No, I don't want to shut up. Good sir, kill me if you must, but that dollar that you took out of my pocket, that's mine. Wait, I gotta pee. Wait, I'm hungry. Wait, keep driving. Wait, stop driving. Wait, never mind. I gotta pee again. You said this was an ice cream truck. Where's the ice cream at? I'm suspicious now. Hey, can I be the kidnapper now? Because this kidnapping was a 1 out of 5 stars. So you got the gun up to my head because you mad that I'm right? I'm not getting in that van. That is atrociously dirty. Kill me, chop up my body if you must, but don't put me in the dirt. Put me in some disinfected water. Been here for 3 years now. 3 years ago, you hit my head up against the roof of the van, and I'm still mad about it.
Just tell us where the money
is. No, I'll take that secret to my grave. For the past 3 minutes that I've been in this van, all you kidnappers smell like sweaty, saggy balls and 90 degree heat. No filter.
I told you to stop talking or I'm gonna kill you.
I told you to stop talking or I'm gonna kill you.
You see how stupid you sound?